Hi, Cheetah families. Today, we are so lucky to have our superintendent, Chris Koska, with us. And we've been talking about lots of remote learning stuff, but one of the important things to be mindful of is taking care of ourselves. So we're taking care of our brains by doing lots of learning. But how do we make sure we're taking care of our hearts and our health? And so that's a question I wanted to ask you, Chris. What are you doing to take care of yourself right now?
Well, Lou Sutton families and Jen, I have to be honest with you that I am not doing the greatest job of taking care of myself. Here are a couple of things that I'm trying to do. I'm trying to make sure that I keep exercising. I'm a runner and I run a lot. But unfortunately, one of the things that I was training for, the Boston Marathon, which is supposed to be in April, it was canceled or postponed until September. So now I'm kind of not sure what I'm supposed to do running wise, but I know that I need to get back out there on the roads and the trails, and I'll do that soon. The other thing that I try to make sure I do every night is get a really good night of sleep, because I really feel like that's our chance to restore the energy in our bodies. So it's really important to get a good night of sleep. And I have been doing a good job of eating healthy. So those are some things that I'm doing to take care of myself.
Awesome. Got to get out there and run still. And this was my video yesterday to our families, was when they go out and about and get fresh air and exercise, to make sure that they're 6 feet away from other people out in the community.
Yep.
Have you heard that, Chris?
I have, 6 feet. And my arms are 6 feet. So I know that that's how different people I have to be.
Yeah. All right. Thanks for the tips. And we hope you're having a great time out there, Cheetahs, and that you're enjoying your remote learning. Bye.